TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's Friday, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell, and we got markets starting off to the positive side. Dow Jones up 105 points in the futures right now, trading 27,851. S&P futures up 11 points, 3107 right now. NASDAQ futures up 46 points, trading at 8311. We got oil up about 11 cents at 56.88. The 10-year yield trading at 1.83%. And we're getting some action in gold as well. We're going to start things off this morning. We'll start it off with the VIX. Higher market, less volatility priced into this market. The VIX with a 12-handle, 12.85 as we approach the final trading day of the week. Jumping over to the charts, we'll start it off with the Dow. 27,848, rebounding from about 50 points lower at about 6 a.m. this morning. NASDAQ 100 making pre-market session highs as we speak, 8308. S&P's 3107 actually made it to a high overnight of 3110. We have some optimism. Why not? I'm going to jump over to the headline. As you have Kudlow out there signaling U.S.-China trade deal getting close. Whether you believe that or not, that's your opinion. The market giving it some weight as we are trading higher. Jumping back to the markets, crude oil back above $57, 5702. We were down at about 56.46 just at 5 a.m. this morning. There's your gold contract, 14.67 right now. And the euro-U.S. dollar, euro getting some strength on a little bit of dollar weakness. Euro trading 1.1040. In terms of what else you have happening, some fundamental news this morning. Retail sales drop September, 0.3% drop. First decline in 7 months. So you had retail sales increase 0.3% last month. Lifted by motor vehicle purchases and highlight gasoline. So check that. That is October, 0.3% increase. September, 0.3% drop. Consumers cut back on purchases of big ticket household items and clothing, which could temper expectations for a strong holiday shopping season. Nonetheless, market trading higher. Under Armour back in the news as they deal with some accounting woes. Reportedly borrowed business from future quarters. Not sure how you borrow from the future, but anyway, to hide slowing demand. JCPenney shares trading higher as they beat with a loss that narrowed. And Berkshire Hathaway investing in Restoration Hardware, now known as RH. RH this morning, quite a pop, looking to open at 186. And JCPenney looking to open at 122. Stay tuned, folks. Basil Chapman filling in for Larry Pesavento live, coming up right now.